up, everyone? Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Crystal Version! In the last episode, I finally found my gym leader Janine and I'm battling her Ariados. Come on, wing attack! Yeah, take that, you evil bug type, who's also poison. I hate Ariados! Venomoth, flying and bug. There's mainly more bug than flying. Look at it, it's all. Why she did that, I don't know, because it's gonna die anyway. Yes, Venomoth defeated. And PG's level 54. Great! And with that, that's Leader Janine defeated! Oh yeah! You're a good tough one. You definitely won. Here's Soul Badge, take it. These things make no sense sometimes. Anyway, I got the Soul Badge! Oh yes! You're so tough, I have a special gift. Ooh? It's toxic, a powerful poison that steadily saps the HP of Pokemon. Ah, thank you very much, Janine. Poison will definitely come in handy in the near future. I'm gonna really apply myself and improve my skills. I don't want to become better than both Father and you. Oh, yeah, I can't go that way because the girl's blocking my way. Damn these evil invisible barriers. Anyway, best go to a Pokemon Center and heal up poor Mr. Snow for being poisoned. Oh my good god! Nurse Joy hair is green! She's green! What the heck? Either you dyed your hair or I haven't noticed that your hair has been green all this time. Thank you, Nurse Joy. Must be one of our sisters. Anywho, let's check Pokegear to see where I need to go next. Looks like I can't go that way yet. That way I might have to surf. Ugh. Lavender Town. That's quite a long way. But anyway, let's press on forward. Right, oh. Lavender Town, here I come. I'm just gonna cheat a little by going for the grass. And most of the days, I think kids are rather than some schoolyard and studying class. It is true. What kind of teacher holds a cane? It makes no sense. Well, an Apom. Normal type. A normal is practically weak against anything, really. Especially ghost. Anyway, let's defeat that Apom. Yeah, not a lot of experience. Who's next? The Cubone. And that is Rock. Aww. I have not seen Cubone in a very long time. Come on, what a wraith. Let's defeat this girl, Cubone. Yeah! That's Cubone defeated! And without Sora's teacher Hillary, I didn't want to lose, but you did. Man up, woman. Hello, banana. I haven't seen you in quite a long time. I don't really need to battle any of you guys. I'm just passing through this grass to prevent from being spotted by these kids and getting my Pokemon weak. I might battle them just to train up my Pokemon later. Another teacher, Colette, with a Clefairy. Now, I'm trying to still figure out what Clefairy is, if it's a normal or a psychic. I have no idea, but anyway, let's defeat it with strength. I like Clefairy. Clefable is also very cool, but it's hard to get, because you need a Moonstone and they're impossible to find. For me, that is. Did you collect if you did? Okay. More Venonats. Run! Let's try this way. Oop, that's a dead end. Yes, I'd like to cut it down. Mr. Schnurb, help me. Okay, let's continue going up. Now this has got to be the longest route ever I've ever taken. Now just checking to make sure I'm going the right way. Yes, I am. Cool. Is there any other way I can go in? No? Okay. Let's do this. I should go to the rock tunnel to find my Onyx. Huh. No, no, he's a hiker. Yep, hiker Kenny. Kenny. With a Sand Slash, level 27. Oof. Come on, Kenny. You're killing me, pal. Because the level 27 Pokemon is too easy to defeat. Even for me. Oh, come on, Surf. Let's think that level 27 Pokemon. And we did. Hallelujah. Okay. Golem. Nope, that's also rock. Okay. Come on. Graveler, also rock type. Okay, that's Graveler defeated. And another Graveler to go. Oh yeah. I lost? Yes, you did. You certainly did, pal. Okay. This is like one big maze. I have no idea which way to go to. Ooh! That's cheap. Marcus is easily done over there, but I don't care. I don't think I can get that item because my bag's full. Ah, I wonder whose house this is. Let's go in and have explore around. I'm the fishing guru, young brother. I see that you like fishing. There's no doubt in my mind at all. So I know I might. Yes, yes, I just thought Here, fishing van, take this. It's a super rod. Cool, I got a super rod. This is where you get a super rod from, folks. Just in case you needed to know. It's true, you do get different Pokemon depending on what fishing rod you use. Anyway, let's go back on my bike. It's a lot faster. Route 12, north to Lavender Town. Awesome. Huh, thought I'd be able to avoid him. Patience is the key to both fishing and Pokemon. That is so true. So I'm guessing you're a fisherman. Yep, Fisher Martin. With a Remoraid. Come on, Sparkles. Typhlosion will be dead in a matter of minutes. Even at level 32, it's still powerful. Don't you dare use Bubble Beam on my Pokemon! Take Thunderbolt, you Remoraid! Yeah! Okay, who is next? Another Remoraid! Nah, I'll keep it. Come on, Thunderbolt! Ooh, yes! Yeah! And that's Fisher Martin defeated! Gah! Is that all you guys ever say is gah? Huh. What's that sign say? Fishing spot. Ah. Gee, I cheated. Okay guys, I made it to Lavender Town and this sounds very spooky, this music. So I think I'll end it from here. So next time on Let's Play Pokemon Crystal, I'll be exploring another town. And I think this might be the town with that graveyard place, I think. Anyway, I hope to see all of you guys next time.